The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Juarez, Chihuahua, Mexico, Reyes. And introducing the champion, from Salem, Oregon, she is the women's champion, Madison Cox.
And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Counter. slam.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
She returns the favor there.
Nice snap suplex.
We're not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Double leg takedown, step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Oh. Face first.
Here's a snapmare. Followed by the knee drop.
That'll fracture an orbital.
Oh, and she turns it around. Good timing with that reversal. The knee drop delivered.
So precise.
Take a bow.
Drop.
Giving the people a chance to take in.
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
She had it scouted.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Kick lands.
Working on the arm.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Deep arm drag. And finds a counter.
Wait to steer clear.
Boom! This match is wearing her down.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
She's able to get out of the way.
Straight punch.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
The neck
into the STO.
Textbook scoop slam.
She turns it right around with a counter.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Able to evade.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Oh, man.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Slam.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Hooked up.
DDT.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
She saw it coming. She's showing signs of slowing now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Oh. Escape just in time.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
She just has to find a spark somehow. My goodness.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
A set out mat slam. taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well. Oh, face first. Around the neck.
Into the STO.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
She saw that one coming.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Impressive reversal there.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Insult to injury.
With the reversal.
Kick connects, hooking it up. Stuck with a rose plant.
It's all over but the crying.
There's two.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Steered clear of that.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Monster set up in the corner.
Taking it right to the midsection.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Taking flight.
Oh, she misses the mark.
And another counter.
Dropkick from behind.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
You're going to be taking that dirt nap.
For the win.
Two.
She kicks out. Believe it.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. Counters!
Here's the snapmare.
Followed by a knee drop.
A fracture in order to...
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what to come next.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
And she gets herself out of a
kick connects, hooking it up. Spike with a rose plant. Nobody does that better.
That's gotta be it. The rope stopped the pin. Foot just stomping down.
Expected that one.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Uh-oh. Flapjack.
Way up there.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Yeah, she is going all out.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
She's looking for the win.
That she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Countered it just in time.
Ooh, a nasty shot to the throat.
Oh, shoulder first.
fist in the ring just shifted.
Hip attack in the corner.
She has her target weighed and measured. Kick to the gut.
Look out.
Oh, plant.
Unloading their best shot once more.